Theory, the other Universal Champion Roman Reigns looking on from the stage. And Uso now with a super kick to Bryan.
I told you not to sleep on Jey Uso. I've been in there with him. I know what that feels like. It does not feel good. Jey Uso is main event Jey Uso.
No disqualifications, no countouts as Bryan is driven face first into the steel steps. You know, Edge, you've been out here all night long and for the past couple of weeks talking about, and wait a minute, look at Uso just pummeling Daniel Bryan, not even going for a cover there, just trying to destroy Bryan as we take another look.
This is the ruthlessness that's taken Jey Uso to the next level, to the main event level.
Meanwhile, Edge, you say that you deserve a one-on-one match with Roman Reigns. Nowhere does it say the winner of the Royal Rumble gets a one-on-one match with the champion. You get to pick a championship match, but not doesn't necessarily have to be one-on-one. There is precedent set.
Well, does it say the guy that lost twice to the champion gets a championship match at WrestleMania?
That seems to be getting lost in the shuffle.
That's what happened. Have you forgot that fact? Because I didn't.
Well, Daniel Bryan did have Roman Reigns tapped out at Fastlane, and now Jey Uso. Oh, boy.
And this is perfectly legal.
Uso with a steel chain.
Listen, I'm not going to take away anything from Daniel Bryan. I know what he can do in the ring. He's one of the most talented
people
I've ever seen in a wrestling ring. But this does not bode well for him or his chances of making it to WrestleMania. And I can't say that that upsets me too much.
Yeah, if this keeps up, it may be a one-on-one match.
I have a feeling that Edge and Roman Reigns are both watching this matchup with a certain amount of glee in their hearts.
Oh, my God, right against the face.
That's got to be it. Bryan's not getting up from that.
Daniel Bryan down and out. Uso going to go up to the top rope to look to put this one away. Frog splash to Bryan.
That is it.
Cover now by Uso, and Bryan kicks at it too. And that's the guts and the heart and the resilience we've come to learn about Daniel Bryan.
That should not be possible.
That was instinct. That was pure instinct and instinct alone.
What you doing to me?
You know, Edge, many people would say that you're scared, that Roman Reigns is scared about being in a triple threat against Daniel Bryan, because Bryan's won a triple threat for the championship before against two pure legends.
And seeing this up close, this is the resolve you're dealing with when it comes to Daniel Bryan. How do you plan for that?
Have you watched my career?
I certainly have.
Do you want to talk about resolve? Do you want to talk about the things that I have done? Yes, Daniel Bryan is an impressive athlete, as is Jey Uso, but do you really think that I fear any man? Do you think I have the need to fear any man? No, I don't. There's your answer.
You should.
I should? I don't. You just pay attention to what you're doing.
Jey Uso taking delight in what he's doing right now, enjoying every second of this beating he is inflicting on Daniel Bryan.
I don't care if it's Roman Reigns. I don't care if it's Daniel Bryan. I don't care if it's Jey Uso. If you are across the ring from me, I beat you, plain and simple.
Well, then you shouldn't have a problem with a triple threat match at WrestleMania.
I do, because he doesn't deserve to be in it. Plain and simple, Michael Cole. You can claim to be the voice of the people, but I don't believe you. For 10 years, I worked to get back, to get this back, and now that's being taken away from me.
Oh, my goodness. And look at now, Jey Uso trying to take out Daniel Bryan here, and Bryan blocks the second time.
Short jab to the ribs of Jey Uso. Bryan fighting his way back into this thing.
And Daniel Bryan from the steps and a suplex to the floor.
Feel the ground beneath us reverberate on impact.
Bone-jarring suplex. And now Daniel Bryan looking right back at Edge.
You know, Daniel Bryan staring right through Edge. What is Daniel Bryan now?
And it's Bryan's turn! And with every blow with the chair!
And it's happening just feet in front of Edge.
And now again, driving Uso off the announce table. Just inches away from Edge, who Bryan faces at WrestleMania. And now Daniel Bryan, Uso sent into the ring. Bryan's gonna go up to the top rope now. Uso back to his feet with the chain and the missile drop kick.
Got Jey right in the chin.
And Bryan looking to rally. This is what he does so well. Digs down deep when the match is on the line. There's nobody better in pressure situations than Daniel Bryan.
You know what? I beg to disagree with you. There is someone better in pressure situations, and he is sitting one person beside you, Michael Cole.
And again, the yes kicks from Daniel Bryan. Reigns looks on. Reigns knows all about the resilience of Bryan. Daniel Bryan tapped the champion at Fastlane.
What a kick from Bryan, right on the mark. Jey Uso in extreme jeopardy at the moment.
Oh, now Bryan with a steel chain, and he's wrapping it around his arm.
This is a completely different Daniel Bryan than we are used to seeing. I have never seen Daniel this vicious, this aggressive.
God. Unloading with the chain.
Edge, how do you compete with this?
Pummeling Uso.
Would you like to know how I compete with this? I am a man who is, I dove through a flaming table.
Yes lock, a yes lock by Bryan to Uso, middle of the ring. Uso nowhere to go. Bryan's gonna tap Uso out.
Here is your winner by submission, Daniel Bryan.
Get a close look, Edge, because that's what you're going to feel. Let me interrupt. Daniel Bryan with a running knee, driving Edge into the barricade. And now Daniel Bryan unloading on Edge. Into the post.
This is what Edge has got to contend with at WrestleMania as part of the triple threat.
Bryan unleashed here tonight, SmackDown.
Three. Oh my God. Repeated times into the ring post. This is not the Daniel Bryan we know. This is something far more intense, far more sinister.
Well, this is the unhinged Daniel Bryan, proving that he deserves to be in the main event at WrestleMania. And Bryan, Daniel Bryan is marching right up the road to Reigns. Bryan is going right after Roman Reigns, and now the running knee to Reigns. The champion's down.
Daniel Bryan marched right into the lion's den and has taken out the king of the jungle.
Reigns trying to crawl away. Reigns trying to escape. Daniel Bryan unleashed here. The yes lock on Reigns. Reigns screaming and writhing in pain. Daniel Bryan with a major statement heading into WrestleMania. Bryan's a skilled technician, but he's showing us tonight he's a damn good brawler. And finally, officials coming out here to separate, try and do separate Bryan from Reigns. My Corey, if Daniel Bryan brings that to WrestleMania, we could be looking at the new Universal Champion.
I can guarantee you Daniel Bryan's bringing that to WrestleMania. This is familiar territory. Daniel Bryan has done this before.
It has been a good Friday for Daniel Bryan, but will it be a good Sunday? 9 nights at WrestleMania.